welcome back to my channel. If you have just visited to my channel, please subscribe to my channel, click the like button and comment on the comment section. Thanks for the patience. So today we will be unboxing the October Glamego box. So this is how the box reached me. Shipping is quick and safe every time he changes his packaging. As you can see, it has a very nice festive theme. The box is really very pretty. Glamego has sent this box for the first time, in which there is such a beautiful festive theme. So let's open it and check which product they have sent me. We have few cards like 250 rupees off coupon code from the Nature's Go. Then there is 20% off coupon from the Blossom Couture. And then we have a detailed info card of these products with price. And this time theme is elegance is timeless. And there is a contest card. If you win the contest, you will get prizes worth rupees 6500 from Manakadar lipstick. In this, all the instructions are given for the participating. I have removed all the bubble wrapping packaging to save time. I'm gonna start with my favorite product. It is lip crayons from Bella Voste. There was option to take lip crayons on your choice, so I selected this shade. It says Bella Voste Ultimate Chubby Stick. It is formulated in Italy and it has 3.8 grams of the product. Here it says it has silky and creamy texture, full coverage, long lasting and dermatology tested. Here are all the ingredients list, and the chubby stick costs rupees 4.99 and the shade I have here is Whipped Caviar 04. Now we open it, so let's apply it. It's a very nice shade. It will suit medium to fair skin tone and it is very pigmented. Only a single stroke, it gave full coverage so well, and I am very happy with this shade. Second product is Cherry Lip Butter from the Nature's Co. I think this kind of lip butter is must have for everyone because winter is just about to come. It's a very travel friendly tube. Here is the ingredient list is mentioned here. It is 10 ml product and the price is 4.95 rupees. And the third product that we have, Orange Bath Salt from the brand Nature's Co. I have never used this kind of bath salt ever before, so I am excited to try it, and the price is mentioned here is 153 rupees for 50 gram. And the full ingredients mentioned here like orange extract, orange peel powder, natural aroma, etc. And how to use it mentioned here. That is how the box sort looks like. It has a fragrance of like orange. And next we have Aroma Magic White Tea Chamomile Face Wash from the brand Blossom Couture. This is all skin types and it is 100% paraben free product, and the ingredient mentioned here, the pricing of the product is 80 rupees for 50 ml. The way to use this face wash is mentioned here. It claims prevent aging, protect skin from the free radicals. Actually this is something like Pond's Fairness Face Wash. Like using a face wash, there is a slight brightness on the face. It's a very essential product and this is very promising to me. Usually Glamego box sends 4 products to its box every month, but this time due to being Diwali festival, the Glamego sent such a gift to the 5th product, and I have found shampoo and conditioner as an extra surprise gift. Shampoo and conditioner are both from the same brand IST9 and the both are 50 ml products and the prices are 65 and 55 rupees. And I am very happy with my surprise gift. This time all the products are my favorites. So I have put links in the description box and I hope this video might have been quite helpful to you. That's for today. Very soon I will come back with a new video. Have a nice day. Bye bye.